Hello, and welcome to ukulele classes online. Thanks for connecting. Hope everyone's doing all right. So I'm gonna do the first lesson of the term now, give you some material to practice while you're at home, because I'm sure you do with a few things, extra things to do. Okay, so we're going to start off with spring dance. And I think we've all had a go of this one before, but I'll remind you how it goes. We have two chords, F and C. And the first bit goes F, C. So we go F, C, F, C. One, two, three, four. F, C, F, C. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, and then it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the second half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. All together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now we're going to look at playing in South Africa. So we've all had a go at learning that, but just to remind you of the chords so you can practice at home. Also, there's a link in the on the worksheet to a YouTube clip of a school, and there's a performance of in South Africa, and I thought you could play along with it. So first of all, I'm going to remind you of the chords. So in South Africa has three chords, C, F major, and G7. Keep our first finger there, and three fingers. So first finger is the same as F major, and G7 has got three there. Okay, so we go from C twice, and then F, and then G7, and we strum, if you can, down and up. Don't have to strum hard, nice and lightly. Practice this. You need to get quite good at changing the chords pretty quickly, and this is the kind of speed you need to be at to play along with the video.